Missy was having a grade school photo. The reality had other plans.
Look, there was one bad day.
One of many. February 14th, fourth grade, Valentine's Day.
Oh, come on, man, you can't.
How many Valentine's did you get, Dipper?
Oh, hey, Dipper didn't get any. Oh, man, I thought I was the class loser. And everyone, Dipstick didn't get any.
I can't believe that kid's your brother. Hey, what's the point of all this? That was in the past.
Is your life any better now, bro? Heartbreak, disaster, broken promises. That's reality for you.
Out there, it's nothing but heartbreak.
But in here, who wants Pug Sundays?
Hand me a microphone, Tyler.
Totally righteous, bro.
Are we brothers?
I don't know.
Well, I think we're ready for a verdict.
Wait! I haven't even presented my case!
Do you even have a case?
Yes, I do, Your Honor. I call as a witness, Mabel Pines!
Objection?
I'll allow it. Us cats are famously curious. Meow, meow.
Mabel, listen. I might not have all the answers. I'm not stylish, and I'm not cool, and I can't make pugs appear out of thin air. But I know one thing well, and that's you. And I know that even though you might act like it, you don't want to be in this fantasy world.
Yeah, right.
You're scared of growing up. And who could blame you? I'm scared too. Think sometimes, okay? I'm not gonna lie. But there's a better way to get through it than denial, and that's with help from people who care about you. It's how we've gotten through our whole lives. Just look. Mabel, I figured out a way to fix your photo.
What? You have a wig?
No, but I have a razor.
Crazy.
Been there for each other.